here in the fourth quarter.
Back to the ground. Parks takes a big hit, protecting the football well. Hits it to the 15. Denzel Perryman, the freshman that Miami coaches likened to Sean Spence, making the hit.
He is a young Spence. And look at the speed of which Perryman comes across. That's called filling that alley. When we went to halftime, they were talking about having to stop the alley run. That's how you get over there. Jordan.